I don't know if Twitch is saving it or not, but I'm gonna run it for a few minutes. There we go. Now we're live. All right, I don't know what took so long, but for some reason it decided to act a little weird. Hey guys, SirRubbrFoot here. How you doing? That was weird. It just took a long time for things to go, and I'm just making sure everything's working fine here. We are trying Forza 5 and giving a little test drive. I only got a little bit of time before I got to get off, but I wanted to at least show you a little bit of the fun. So let's sit back, let's relax, and let's go see what we can do here. I just created a character, got a little taste of the beginning of it, and now I'm choosing a car to drive, and I'm not the greatest driver, I'll tell you that right now, but we're going to give this a go and have some fun. I do love driving games. It's been a long time. What do we want? Oh, let's take the vet, just for fun.
Can't go wrong with a Corvette.
Let's do this. Oh, mama. Let's do this. Hang on to your bones, Larry. We're going for a ride.
Gotta be the Corvette.
Great. How about a personalized number
plate? Oh, we gotta change this. All right, I don't know if it's too loud for you, but we're gonna keep it at this for right now. We gotta do this. Let's see, we want that. That. This should work. I have no idea what the symbols are, but I'm going with, let's do red. I don't know what it means. We're gonna try it.
I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Gives me a little more time with them.
Let's do this. SirRubbrFoot in a vet. What could happen? Oh, God, I used to play Forza 7 years ago.
Hey, Andrew. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar.
All right. Set route. Okay. Showcase event. All right. Let's do this. What gets it going? All right. Here, let's
do it. Hope you're ready for this.
I am ready. I'll be there soon.
Here we go.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed, and oh my,
whoa,
do we have big
mama
plans. But first, our superstar is here, and he is making his way to our brand new showcase event. Ready for on a wing and a prayer, amigo? You bet.
And I hope he can forgive me for not looking at the moment.
Horizon, big news. I gotta go, right now.
Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Oncoming traffic. I hope that was good. Oh my God. That was fun. Seats. Little black screen action. in here as it loads. Hope you're having a good time with this. I know I am. I've got about 20, 25 minutes before I got to give up. I'll be doing Sea of Thieves later tonight, but I had to try this. And yes, that's my character when I was 18.
I'm not completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
All right, I'm not just going to start the race. I just want to see some
This is Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane. This time we are throwing everything we have got at this superstar. Let's get it. Pilot,
temple
on the runway!
Temple
on the runway!
Oh, this can't be done. Oh, my God. Even slow. Come on.
Superstar. Let's see what else you got.
Oh boy.
Hey, the cargo doors are opening. You want me to shut this?
Oh, that was the plan?
Motorcycle. Now it's a race horizon. Superstar driver versus daredevil biker. Who you got?
Ow. Smokes. That will get you going. this is an addicting game. This just came out from what I understand. And, that was fun. That was so much fun. Very, very addictive.
What a race! That was incredible! As a thank you from Horizon, you can keep the car.
Well, thanks. I'll take it. That was fun. Oh my god, that was fun. The loading screens on this thing are awesome. Music is out of this world. No son of mine will ever do. Yeah. The work of villains, the world of fools. So yeah, loading screens are great. Shows you all the information you need. Gives you beautiful scenery. And we are going to take a little spin here.
The whole festival is talking about you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what you want to do next.
And you can be a noob and cheers, make you feel good.
It's easy.
And they make you feel good.
Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a cargo plane. Right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends back home.
Is that a sandstorm?
Now, how about some Foo Fighters?
I think I'm kicking.
You've just earned a skill point.
Hey.
You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Okay. Nice. I guess that's the only one I can get at the moment, huh? Alright, got it. Let's,
It's 400 yards.
Oh, man.
Turn right.
I've had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look? My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills. And Alejandra's requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
What do we want, chat? I'm gonna go with
You sure
one.
We can make the schedule what? Work? I can come back for the other one later.
Yeah, I wouldn't be much good at my job otherwise, would I?
I'll go with Alejandra.
Got it. I'll let Carmen know you can help her later.
Four confused me. This actually is much more intuitive.
Aha, finally, here we got me a driver. Hey, you're into the oldie, hey?
Plus it has this really cool rewind feature. I like the rewind feature. All right, let's do it.
I want your help reviving a part of Mexican car history. The Vocho.
All right, let's move this. Whoa! It's loading. Did I take a picture or something? All right, we took a picture just for fun. For the insurance company, I guess. Processing photo. Oh my gosh, that's funny. All right, let's do this. That's fine. Whatever. Let's go. Back. Exit. Yes. We'll save it for the insurance company. All right, get out of the way, big guy. That's intuitive. I like that.
You've arrived at your destination.
My name is Angelica, and they tell me Alejandra Navarro Miron has picked a very special superstar driver to help her find her bisabuelo's vocho. Enjoy, my friend. Ale is the sweetest.
All right, I don't know what happened. My screen just locked up, and it's loading. Rewind farther. Alright, I think I locked it up. There we go. I'm not supposed what I'm supposed to do here. Alright.
This is really important to her. Plus, you have, like, weird powers when it comes to finding old cars. Right? Yeah, you'll be fine.
Alright, let's see what we got. Alright. I am just winging this, guys, so just hang on to your hat. Let's see what happens. Hey, by the way, CGL666, thank you for the follow. Greatly appreciate it.
Hey, Ellie, how can I help?
Jump in the buggy. I'll tell you the story on the way.
All right, let's go for a little ride.
Ramiro was looking through old things at his padre's home last week, and he found this photo. He gave it to me, said I might enjoy it, but I don't think he realized what he was. My friend, what would you say are the two most important things in Mexican culture?
Family and food? Family and art? Family and music?
Clothes? Familia and the Volkswagen Beetle. Bocho is the Mexican nickname. My bisabuelo Fernando was the first Torres to own one. And thanks to that photo, I think I know where it is.
Seriously? Let's go find it.
Let's go find it. Wow, this is sensitive. Very sensitive. But light is sensitive. I'd love to say I'm doing the trip down purpose.
Bisabuelo means great-grandfather, but in the family, he's just Papa Fernando. We never met, but everyone says I'm exactly like him. Loca por autos. You have to understand, in Mexico, a bocho is like the family member that lives in your garage. Papa Fernando loved that car to death. And I think Muerte finally came for it on a muddy road near here. He took one last photo and left it there. So, that's where we're going. If you can find it, I can get it running again.
I really hope we can save it.
Let's get up into the hills. Look for a turnoff. There should be a road or a track.
Oh, touchy. Oh, my God. Back roads here, kids.
Aquí, just like in la foto. Look around.
This is definitely the place. But, no sé, why would Papa Fernando bring the workshop here?
The storms can get tremendas. This really makes it interesting. I like the storyline stuff to this. You're doing more than just racing. Oh, look at this beetle. Oh, nice.
Is that key?
My buddy had one.
It's really here. We found it for you, Papa Fernando.
But look at it. I've never seen a beetle like that.
It needs to be touched up. Needs to be touched up. Oh, my God. This is such a cool game. Awesome stuff. Hey, if you're watching, by the way, thank you so much. We appreciate it. By all means, give us a follow if you would. And, yeah, this is awesome. I am testing out
The weather's Forza closing 5. In. I don't like the look of the roads around here. You drive the truck.
Got it.
Oh, this should be interesting. You driving a truck?
I'll have to put in a new batería, plenty of oil, llantas, or eléctrico. Oh, this is going to be hard, even for me.
Oh, this feels odd.
It's a beetle.
In Mexico.
Let it start first go.
You know, I wouldn't be surprised.
It feels like a big-ass truck. Oh, my gosh. It feels like it, too. Racing,
keep an eye open for roadworks.
The roads look open just now. Maybe we'll be lucky.
You're right.
Maybe not so lucky after all.
Can you find a way past it?
I think I can manage that.
Whoa. Well, we're going to, Sorry, guys.
That's one way through.
Coming through.
What are you going to do with it?
I have muchas ideas. That's the thing about a bocho. It's not just a car. It's a lifestyle.
Music goes right with it. It's got a storyline, and man, you are in the city now. Only thing that'd be making this worse is online traffic. Not common traffic. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're enjoying it. I am just testing out Forza Horizon 5. Just give it a little test run. It's on Xbox Game Pass for free. I think it just came out literally today. And I'm impressed.
Park the truck here. I'll take care of the rest.
What
cool
did I
game.
Tell you?
Give us
finding
a
lost cars isn't magic.
Chat. Let us know what you think about racing games.
Hard work. And sometimes a drone.
And this one has a storyline
my friend.
To it.
The hard work is just
really
getting
cool.
Started. I'll call you soon.
It's more than just doing a single car. You're doing storyline stuff. Hell, I just drove a truck. This was really nice. So yeah, this is a lot of fun. I'm having a good time with this. I hope you're enjoying this as well. And we will keep going. Now, the problem is I probably only have a few minutes left before I got to stop. But we will continue on some other
hey, Andrew.
Time. I'll...
We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
Apparently we've been disconnected. I don't know what that means. Okay, so I have to earn 6,000 more points to get going.
I could go for some racing.
This. One quick one. Let's see if we can do this.
the vet. And this is not the game that you just get the throttle to go. You have to really... This is novice. I'll be out of it. I'm not even playing it. Oh, I missed that. I've heard there's online with this, there's all sorts of stuff, so... What do I want? Let's do the Bronco. We're doing a dirt race, might as well do Bronco. They even have prosthetics in this. So you can, my guy's got a fist on the right leg just like me. Of course, he looks like above the knee, but hey, you're close enough for hand grenades and horseshoes. Cutscenes are nice. I'm liking it. I'm really liking this game. Let's see if we can get this in. Fun here.
at first, but that was fun. Holy crap, that was fun.
Plan?
Touchdown!
down. Go Team Motorcycle. Now it's a race horizon. Superstar driver versus daredevil biker. Who you got?
Immediately switch into this heavy city. Really. Is just really fun. Now obviously you're going to come in second in this, and I don't know what it would take to get first, but holy smokes. Very, very cool. Favorite radio station. So yeah, this is a lot of fun. I have to admit, there are some really cool things you can get into with this. I like the adventure stuff. I'd like to see the map as a whole and see where you go with this. But yeah, they've got this really well.
Everybody's listening to Horizon Venture.
Are you?
All right. Road discovery. Stuff up here says new. We'll have to try new. I'd love to see what the online is like. Destination of where you want to go. The blue caught my eye. I want to see what that is. Let me This is a lot of fun. I have to admit,
this has got some cool stuff.
I think I might have just enough time to I may have Bronco. I got plenty of credits apparently. All right, let's try the Porsche. Okay, I'll play with this later. Let's drive it. Color it and do all the rest of the stuff. Back. One race. Ah, here we go. No. Okay, so this has got to be like a setup. Set his home. Yeah, why not? Right, let's back out. I want to get. Let's do this. Rewind. Oh, so this is like a communicator.
Bam! Ding, 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 ding!
Okay, Andrew. I have plotted your route to a nearby race event.
Let's make horizon, because our superstar just lit up the board. Those challenges are how we bring in the fans and public.
Get out of this cornfield.
Felicity to take this party all the way across Mexico. So you folks down in Festival Ops will be hearing that sound a whole lot more. It won't get annoying, all right? I promise. And if it does, just tune into Base Arena. Scotty Tyler knows a thing or two about annoying.
Let's see what we can get here.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Arrived
at your destination.
Let's do this. Tell me. I'll take the Bronco again. I like how you're not forced to having to play with all the different things, you know. You don't have to do all the tweaking. You don't have to do all the save up money so you get a decent car. They give you all this stuff. And you get in and you go. And they give you the right car for the right track. That makes it cool. Thank you. baby. Yeah. If there's a clean way to get out. Okay, so there's a map and you can go to whatever you want to. Apparently we have opened up again and haven't disconnected. Some stuff does. I can get into some, I can get into others. So that's the map. And then settings, Ryzen, your loyalty rewards. Okay, I don't see the quick way to get out, but you do have cars, my horizon, my stats, online. That's going to be fun. Creative Hub, store. All right, so I don't know if there's a clean way to get out, but I'm going to end it here. All right, guys, awesome stuff. Had a good time. Hope you did too. And I will be back on Sea of Thieves tonight at 10 o'clock Eastern Time. And we will see you out on the waves really soon. Have a good one. And see you at 10 o'clock. Bye-bye, folks.